4 months to go. Remember, Derek Carr left this game. A leg injury. Intercepted. Walt Akins. Slowed down by McGloin and then brought down by the quarterback. The rookie out of Liberty. First career pick.
Well, it's just a good break on the ball. Fourth turnover. Will take away for the Dolphins. Third interception after having none coming in. How about that effort by McGloin? Stopping him there, then jumping on his back and bringing him down.